out his blood type is the same as Will. He then agreed to donate blood. At that moment, Cam was seeing a good-hearted criminal for the first time. There, Will told her that he was forced to rob to pay for his wife's cancer surgery. If from the beginning the government dispersed the insurance money that was their right, Will never want to commit a crime like this. Hours passed, they were still trying to run away from the police. Because soon Will arrive at the location of the agreement. Danny told Will to step on the gas faster to get some distance from the police car behind. After quite a distance, they finally arrived. There, Danny's men painted the ambulance as fast as they could. Then checked the ambulance brought by Poppy's men. Because he thought Danny was in a corner, Monroe ordered all the police to storm together. In that raid, Monroe was shot dead. Danny's plan was a success. Meanwhile, Mark, who